It seems very coordinated. If you ask me, that five women yesterday, just all of a sudden at the same time, happened to come out with statements about how they had really fucked up relationships with Marilyn Manson.
Right.
And that he was like abusive and weird and like had fantasies about setting them on fire. Really? So just it happens to be that all five of you decided to do this at one at the same time so that his record label drops him. Why are women being so awful right now with like this
vengeful.
The Me Too it's like super vengeful. You were in those relationships for a long time,
right. And not only that, listen, I'm not I need to tread lightly when I say, okay, I'm not going to but you saw him, right? I mean, you saw him. You saw how freaking weird he was.
He had like marbles for eyes,
right? And then and he looked like he had like no eyebrows, and he looked like a bat, like a like a human bat. And then you dated him. So you were
voluntarily.
Were you expecting Ozzy and Harriet? Like, what were you expecting? What were you expecting? Were you expecting some guy that was going to be like real chivalrous? And like, what were you expecting from this guy? That's the thing. I mean, I feel like there were some visual cues for how that was going to go. I don't know.
And some audible ones, too. I mean, if you listen to his music.
Right.
And I use that term loosely. The guy sounds insane.
Right.
And when you look that way and you sound that way, maybe that's a clue that this is not the kind of dude that you bring home to your parents.
This is or bring home at all. It's like this is what I don't understand. It's like these women are just like, I mean, it was horrible, and I don't like I'm like they were somehow surprised.
Right.
That he was going to be mental.
Right. This is my problem with these women all deciding at the same time to come out and say that they regret the relationships that they were in with him. Well, okay, plenty of people have regrets about past relationships.
Oh my God, I regret relationships I had with normal people.
Right.
I mean.
And listen, I'm not trying to excuse any kind of abuse. If he was abusive to these women,
no.
That's something that could have come out a long time before
right.
And it didn't have to be coordinated with all of his exes at the same time. Like, this is just weird.